I'm so honored that you could meet me here. Just to be considered for this.
Contact fellowships are designed to groom members of law enforcement to become policy leaders on a broader scale. Now, you've written extensively about Islamophobia in law enforcement. As a female and a Muslim, you've got a unique perspective on this perceived issue.
I do. Enough to know that it's not a perception, it's a reality.
I'm sorry, you know what I mean.
No, I don't.
People are afraid.
Because their leaders tell them they should be. But since 9/11, 180,000 people have died from gun violence in this country. Only 94 have been killed by Muslim terrorists. That is what I would call a perceived issue. I won't apologize for being passionate.
Nor would I ask you to. Tell me about growing up in Iran.